Hey guys, you see my dog? His name is Ronko.
When he was a little puppy, he ate my Wii power cables and I couldn't play Mario Strikers anymore.
As a result, Ronko developed a strange mutation in his stomach.
Every full moon, he would poop a computer part.
At first, this was cool, pooping stuff all over Mexico. I know this is hard to believe, but look, here's some raw footage. Later, he started pooping bigger parts and things got messy. Pooping a GTX 970 was raw for him, because those are sharp. Who knows what could be next? It could be a case, or maybe, I don't know, an LG ultrawide gear monitor. Please help me save him from this strange mutation. Otherwise, he won't be able to eat tacos con salsa anymore.